Hey, how y'all doing? I never thought I would say this, but I have to say this. Now, with the Richard Schaefer and Oscar De La Hoya beef, I never thought that this could have ended up being good news. And I'm going to tell you why it's good news. Because Richard Schaefer leaving Oscar De La Hoya makes Oscar De La Hoya run back to Bob Arum. Now, when you have Bob Arum and Oscar De La Hoya doing business now, that means their fighters will fight each other. I didn't like the fact that Floyd Mayweather chose not to fight particular fighters because of their promoter. That cheats us out of a whole lot of great fights. I think we tend to get on the bandwagon of any fighter that we like and agree with what they do. And sometimes you have to sit there and push a hold up button on certain things. When you sit there and say, hold up, this may be better for you, but it's worse for us because we as fans don't have the big fights to talk about. I don't know if Floyd Mayweather used the fact that he don't like Bob Arum because of the things he's done to him so he won't have to fight Pacquiao. I know that wasn't Floyd's first excuse. I know that wasn't his second excuse, but that's been the last excuse on why he won't fight Pacquiao. But by Floyd Mayweather being Floyd Mayweather, he get to make the decisions he choose because he's in the driver's seat right now. But I'm guaranteeing you, by Golden Boy and Bob Arum, Top Rank, clashing, becoming promoters and co-promoters with each other, we're about to start seeing the best fights that we haven't seen in years. I'm Derrell Coley, I'm out.